With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, question is, in triangle ABC, equation of side BC is this, and also circumcenter and orthocenter are these two points respectively, then equation of circumcircle of triangle ABC is, and these are our four options. We have to say which of the following option is correct. Okay students, see, suppose this is our one side of triangle. I'm going to form this triangle, okay? Now, this is our A, this is our B, and this is our C. And BC side is x plus y minus 6 is equals to 0, okay? And this is our circumcenter. So, circumcenter is this. And this is our orthocenter. Okay. Where is the orthocenter somewhere? So we find equation of circumcircle. Okay. So here we know center. Center is 3, 1. The only thing we have to find is radius. Either length CA, either length BC, or this is C1. Center is C1, C1, C. Okay. So only problem here is to find radius. So I'm going to draw a circle. Okay. Passing through ABC. No problem, students. This is our circle passing through ABC. Now, what we need to do is, orthocenter is given. So what is use of orthocenter? Okay. So here this is our orthocenter. Suppose this is our orthocenter. Okay. So suppose this is our orthocenter. Okay, anyone? This can be our orthocenter also. So if we'll take image of orthocenter in any side, okay, so that image will lie on circle. This is the main concept that you have to remember. Concept. Image of circumcenter, orthocenter, sorry. Orthocenter lie on circumcircle. Okay, no problem. So this is our circumcenter is 3, 1, and I'm going to take our orthocenter 2, 2, which is given in question. So let its image be x1, y1. Okay, no problem. So I'm going to find its image. So I'll write x1 - 2 upon coefficient of x, which is 1, is equals to y1 - 2 upon coefficient of y, which is 1, is equals to, okay, this is image. So minus 2 times, we'll put 2 at place of x, y. This will become 2 + 2 - 6 upon, okay, a² + b² coefficient of x is a, coefficient of y is b, so this will be 1 + 1. Okay students, so I'm going to equate this both, so we'll get x1 - 2 is equals to 2 + 2 = 4, 4 - 6 - 2, -2 × -2 = 4 upon 2, this is 2, so we'll get x1 = 4. These are easy calculations. So similarly, this is our 2. So y - 2. Now we'll equate this. y - 2 = 2. So we'll get y1 = 4. y1 - 2. So we'll get x1, y1, 4, 4. So radius of this circle is radius √3 - 4 - 1 square, which is 1, plus 1 minus 4, that is minus 3 square, that is 9. No problem. And that is equals to square root 10. Now equation of circle will be x minus 3 whole square plus y minus 1 whole square is equals to radius square, which is 10. And from here we'll square this x square plus 9 minus 6x plus y square plus 1 minus 2y. Okay, students, is equals to 10. Both sides, 1 plus 9, 10 will get cancelled out and we'll get x square plus y square minus 6x minus 2y is equals to 0. Okay, so which of our option is correct? So let's see, option B is correct. Thank you, students.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.